Today, reducing aid is a death sentence for entire families. With the war raging, Yemen's children are paying the price. Not the moment to step back from Yemen. We must equal and surpass the levels of funding we had in 2018. This year, we need $3.85 billion to support 16 million Yemenis on the brink of catastrophe.